All right, well, singer Janelle Monae, in an interview with The Cut, says that she is battling mercury poisoning and she's blaming her pescatarian diet. First, let's tell everybody what a pescatarian diet is.
Yeah, a pescatarian diet is a diet that is mostly, like, I think fruits and veggies these days, but definitely fish.
Right. Fish-based
diet.
That's sort
of the main source of, I guess, meat, so to speak.
The protein.
That is the
protein.
Thank you very much. That's right. So fish is sort of the main deal with that diet. And we know that fish is healthy, right? We are always for a heart-healthy diet, the Mediterranean diet, this sort of fish-forward diet. However, there is such thing, and Janelle Monae apparently is saying that she had mercury poisoning. Mm-hmm. So the connection between mercury and fish, you're probably saying, is, well, what's the connection? Mm-hmm. Mercury is a chemical that's found in the environment naturally.
Yeah.
It's also a byproduct of things that we do to the environment.
It's in the ocean. Mm-hmm.
It's in the ocean. And what can happen then, and often happens, is that fish, they're swimming in the oceans and stuff, and they get contaminated with it, which turns into methyl mercury. Now, the CDC says that actually most fish have some form of methyl mercury in them.
Right, and the higher up the food chain the fish is, the worse it is.
Okay, so I'm glad you brought that up, because I actually brought my phone because I wanted to mention it. So people will say, well, how much fish can I eat, right? Mm-hmm. So this is the thing. Certain fish have more and higher amounts of this methyl mercury, which is you don't want that. You don't want higher amounts of methyl mercury. And then some fish have lower amounts. So the FDA has recommendations. You want, for an adult, one serving of 4 ounces, 2 to 3 servings a week, from a list of what they could call best choices fish. That includes anchovies, herring, oysters. It's a whole list. Go to FDA.gov. Versus the choices that they want you to avoid, which would be king mackerel, shark, swordfish, tilefish, certain tunas, okay? Those fishes that I just mentioned have more of this methyl mercury. The idea is, look, is it possible to have mercury poisoning from eating too much fish? It's actually possible.
Yeah, for sure.
And before we wrap, we should just say for sure the recommendations are different for pregnant women.
Oh, gosh, thank you.
Because for pregnant women, mercury is definitely
a
big issue.
I'm so glad you said that. FDA and CDC.gov have your information. Talk to your doctor as well. Thank you for that.
No worries.
Good deal. Thank you, doctor.